a new version of the Macbeth play created by Shakespeare, performed by Yemi, Brianna, Zoey, and Vanessa.
Yemi playing as Mackie, aka Lady Macbeth. Brianna playing as the crime servant.
Vanessa playing as Meg, aka Macbeth, and Zoey playing as Satan.
So come one, come all. What you doing missing out on a treat like this?
This video is gonna be a video that you won't wanna forget. So grab your popcorn, grab your soda pop, grab your family, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Hello everybody, welcome to our project for our A3 English class. Today we're going to be doing a short rendition of a classic book that almost everyone should know, Macbeth, created by Shakespeare. In this short play, we will be recreating two scenes from the book Macbeth. We will be creating Act 5, Scene 1, and Act 5, Scene 5. Many of you might not really understand those two scenes, but we will be explaining it to you. So, Macbeth and Lady Macbeth are basically husband and wife, boyfriend and girlfriend. They are both king and queen of Scotland. However, in order to have gotten into that position, they had to kill multiple people in order to become king and queen, which is very, very wrong. However, Lady Macbeth is the most eager to kill anybody. She will do anything to get her way in order for her husband and for her to be at the highest level possible. They don't care who you are, whether you're a boy, a girl, a person in the family, they will kill you. They don't care what it takes as long as they reach fame. Now I will be explaining Act 1, Scene 5 to you. In Act 1, Scene 5, originally, Lady Macbeth was bemoaning the people that she once killed. She finds blood on her hands and she does everything that she can to try and remove the blood off her hands. But sadly, the blood remains on her hands and she cannot get it off. She goes into a rage of madness. In Act 1, Scene 5, instead of calling her Lady Macbeth, we are going to be calling her Mackie, since it seems more modern and hip. So basically, instead of letting there be blood on her hands, instead there's going to be crumbs of candies on her hands. She's not going to be stabbing people like it was originally in the story. Instead, she is going to basically be poisoning people with candies, goodies, snacks, and cakes. And instead of Mackie being an adult, she's going to be a kid, basically a teenager, like us. So it's much more understandable. And instead, in our recreation of Act 1, Scene 5, Mackie is going to be poisoning herself with goodies, snacks, and sweets instead of stabbing herself like originally in the story, since we want to make it a little less violent. And the reason why she does this also is because she feels extremely guilty, and she feels as if she can never find another escape, and she regrets every killing that she did, so instead, in return, she kills herself. So, in our recreation, she will be killing herself with candy, sweets, snacks, and goodies. Now I'm going to be explaining Act 5, Scene 5 to you. So in Act 5, Scene 5, Macbeth and Satan are conversating with each other. And then all of a sudden they hear a big shriek and somebody comes to notify them that Mackie is dead. Mac and Satan go down and find out that Mackie is in fact dead. They're enraged, shocked, terrified. They feel all kinds of emotions because they're so shocked at this horrible sight. Now, our recreation is not going to be much different. Instead, Mac and Satan are going to basically be talking with each other in the park, you know, make it more modern. And then all of a sudden, they'll hear a woman's cry. Instead of Satan notifying Macbeth that Lady Macbeth or Mackie is dead, instead, the woman is going to notify them that Mackie is dead. And they're all going to follow the lady to see that Mackie is dead. And instead of Mac going to war, he's just going to cry. And that's our recreation. I think you guys are going to enjoy this play. It's funny, it's interesting, and you might gain a lot of knowledge from it. Now, if you're still confused, you guys should just go and read the book. It's Macbeth by Shakespeare. It's really popular. So you guys should go read it. Anyways, sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
Bye.
counting was exhilarating. I haven't done that in multiple ages. I acquired some cute clothes that I should go post on TikTok.
Been restowed on.
Yes, indeed, sir. I am enormously superior at the game.
Oh, yes? Is that right?
Sure, of course. It's true. I beat you more than 5 times.
Okay, then. Well, when we get home, we'll see who the better knight in shining armor is. We'll put our gaming skills to the test. What?
Mackie is dead! Mackie is dead! You must calm down now! Mackie is dead! Well, we hope that you enjoyed our play. Thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye!